kids now. I will not let it be taken control of by some power hungry motherfuckers.